Children, in our day-to-day life, we come across so many things like table, chair, then different iron bars, all these things. And these things are made from substances. The objects are made up of substances, whereas the substances are made up of different small particles. And these substances, they are divided into two types, natural as well as man-made substances. Now we know that one substance can make so many objects. That means from one type of substance, for example from cotton, we can make so many objects like saris, beds, pillows, bed sheets, bed covers, then curtains, blankets, all these things they can be prepared by using cotton. And in this way, these substances, they are very important in our day-to-day life. And all these substances and the materials, those are made from these substances, that we are going to study in our chapter number 15, materials we use. Now we are going to differentiate these natural as well as man-made substances. First of all, let us see what is the definition of natural substances. Substances that we get from nature, they are called natural substances. Whereas the substances produced by chemical processing of natural substances are called man-made substances. These natural substances are cotton, different types of soil, metal, water, etc. And we know that we have studied in 6th standard that the natural substances are again divided into main two types, biotic and abiotic. Biotic are the substances that we get from the living things like plants and animals. Plant origin substances are the cotton, wood, jute, then rubber, pulp. These are the substances, those are obtained from the plants, plant origin substances. Whereas animal origin substances include wool, then leather, milk. These are the substances that we get from animals. Whereas soil, then metals, these are all useful substances. Those are obtained from the abiotic, that means non-living things. Those are not obtained from the plants and animals. Then rocks, stones are also there. Now man-made substances, they include cement, plastic, nylon, bricks. These are all man-made substances. Now we will study the different materials that we use in our day-to-day life. What are their importance? What are their constituents? How they are used? And what are their uses? That we will see in detail.